okay, guys, this is like real scientist, the second to last mission for Miles Morales. Hope you enjoy.
Oh, real heroes like you always do.
Whoa!
Need a try, Finn.
You see him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
That had to hurt.
Lori,
Where you at? Somebody go check on her.
You Spider-Man!
Another one bites the dust.
Be a hero if you run from a fight.
perimeter. Come on, Serge. Come on, step on it.
I got you. Check it now.
See what kind of security they've got.
Nice. That's awesome.
Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. Shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile. To work. Web the nodes to the mobile. Induct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. Yeah, that doesn't line up. Oh yeah. This will work. Need to wire it to the shacks. You two have to share. Webs won't reach.
Can be something.
Gotta be behind all that.
Perfect.
Got it. Sticky and conductive.
Ah.
1. Feeling good. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes.
Sorry.
Can't believe how well this is working.
Underground cash.
Up there. She's got to be further inside. Ben? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it should be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages across local and interstellar space.
Oh, I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, our project is on display. We didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
Did you ever move to space?
She said there's no more tickets.
I'll right, but see that hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
We can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it. It was nice of your dad to drop us off.
We would have gotten here faster if you turned on the sirens.
Definitely would have made an entrance.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
What if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door?
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you bringing out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around.
Oh, hey, look! Solar mirrors. It's sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both.
I saw an alloy display near where we came in. Maybe that has what we need.
The display by the aquarium, about shape-shifting metal. We should check it out. We're gonna have to be super sneaky during this part.
You, not so much.
I can lie just fine when I need to.
They said something about
is ticking. Tick-tock.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see it. Sorry.
All good?
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface. This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research lab someday... I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. No, not quite.
Need to stick her in a spot where it'll shine at the lock. The metal taller and spin it so it's facing the lock. I think I saw an arch shape that'll be high.
You gotta try again.
That's it.
did it. Come on. Our project awaits. That. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Get back!
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Genki, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Genki! If you can hear me, I'm on my way.
Spider-Man.
Hang tight, man. Never seen a storm this bad. Frankie. Can you hear me? Frankie! Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
They're gonna destroy this park!
Come on, come on! We'll catch you! Didn't hit anything! Keep looking!
be suppressed!
Apartment building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head towards the gunfire.
Can you hear me?
Genki, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Taylor's bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get to...
They're in Taylor's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe.
Spider-Man's here! Don't let him interfere!
That was.
Spider-Man's okay.
Targeting the underground!
Orders are to eliminate the underground!
Hey, you just bought the tank. That tank part. That tank part.
Get out of here. But I can only carry some of you. She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood. You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
What you're doing?
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again.
Take Harlem with me! Who fed you that? Krieger? I
I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me? Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this. The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy.
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles.
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing. Keep dodging. See if it helps.
Please, Finn. I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't.
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine in this building. Whoa, hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closes. Do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Oh, it's the opposite. Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Yep, Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, Kim.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Say his name!
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this!
Stand still!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! Fine! We'll get serious! Get away! You love Rick too!
Not till you
help
do!
Help you defend him, murderer!
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Farnham to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is, even if you won't see it! Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
Got it! I gave you every chance to leave!
Finn,
Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Deathwheel! Okay!
Need to dodge those!
Happening.
I can stop it.
Thank you.
No! Ben! No, look!
Much longer.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
We know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like,
Signing up for a shift, obviously.
Good on ya, but see you after break.
See ya. Hey, man, what's up?
How you doing?
I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to
vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimated the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Setting up for Spider-Man 2. Spider-Man 2.
Grandma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Okay, guys, that's a wrap for the Miles Morales.
Great news. Roxxon's prototype labs in Manhattan are kaput. And so are their reactors.
Finally. With the labs and Krieger gone, feels like Roxxon's butt has been firmly kicked.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight for a while.
Good. Because I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy. But I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too. Until our next adventure?
Which'll probably be 5 minutes from now, right? Deal.
Okay.